Alright, attempt number two, the wet sandblast. We're going to try this little gizmo out. Got it for $20 on Banggood if you didn't see my other video. Or no, it was $20 off eBay. And it's supposedly supposed to be able to suck up dry sand. My first test was a fail because the sand was wet. It still hasn't dried out very much. I got Andrew here. He's going to control the sand input. And we'll get her done. Alright, so we got this assembly hooked up. I'm going to start the power washer. Ready, Andrew? Some great success, guys. Hell yeah, this thing works as advertised. Look at that. It was taking that paint right off like it was nothing. And we were barely getting any sand through it.
Yeah, it wasn't getting much.
He was controlling the sand just by hand rather than sticking it down because it was all moist. But yeah, as soon as I saw the sand start going through the line, I started blasting that paint right off. So this thing works as intended. Awesome. Can't wait to try it. I'm going to get a bag of actual sandblast sand for my next test. Yeah, we're going to strip this whole camper on video. So if you like this kind of stuff and you want to see me strip this whole camper down to bare metal. And it's a 1957 Ideal travel trailer. We're going to strip it all down, get it all cleaned up on the outside, redo the roof. Towed out to my brother's in October. And now we're going to redo the interior. We're going to put some bunk beds in the back. We're going to keep it mostly original, the kitchenette and stuff. But yeah, when I'm done, this thing's going to be sweet. If you like this kind of stuff, just subscribe to my channel, like it, keep watching. I appreciate it. Have a great day.